People are used to special needs education system, and actually the biggest challenge is getting people to change, to shift. It's a whole paradigm shift from this special education. Now we are going to inclusive education, and it has not been easy. It's not easy to change various stakeholders. I'm Evelyn Mangola, working in Handicap International. I'm the project manager for Inclusive Education Project. We are trying to complement or support the government actually to achieve inclusive education in Kenya. And this is a pilot project being piloted in two areas. We are doing this project in the slum areas. We have the Kibera slums and Dandora slums. Here we have so many children with disabilities who have not been accessing special schools in Kenya. What Handicap International is doing in the two slums is very, very important, because it's going to act like the success story to be replicated, the lessons that will be learned, the best practices to be replicated in all the schools in Kenya, because that is where Kenya as a whole is moving from the government level. Inclusive education is not a one person thing. Actually, it involves so many stakeholders. So we are working with the organizations on the one hand. We are working with the school communities. We are working with the community itself. Then on the higher level, we are working with the education authorities. That is the Ministry of Education, City Education Department, that was mandated by the Ministry of Education to manage education matters within the schools, primary schools within the city. And then we are also working with institutions, training institutions, and which is called Kenya Institute for Special Education. We are also working closely with the Kenya Institute for Education. Why we are doing it through partners is because our partners have been working in these two areas, and they are well known and trusted by the community. We are working through Nairobi Family Support Services in Kibera slums, and then we are working through Dev Empowerment Kenya in Dandora slums. These two organizations are local organizations within the two slums, and actually they've worked in these slums for quite a number of years, and they're well known. And one of the things that why we are using partners who are local organizations within the two slums is because we want, like, after some time, we need sustainability, the community to take over, to have an effect or an impact within the community. That's why we are using local organization to cause an impact within the community, because they are based right inside the community. It's a whole system change. You are changing the system so that the child can, the child is not adapting, but you are adapting the entire system for the child to be comfortable to learn like any other child. Under this project, we have capacity building for teachers, for administrators, for managers within the school, education officials. So we capacity build various groups of people so that they accept, first they understand what inclusive education is all about. And then number two, to change their attitude, because I think the Kenyan culture has been that children with disability can only be placed in special schools and not regular schools. So one of the things that we are doing is to create awareness and capacity build various groups of individuals, like the school administrators, teachers, school management committees, so that they understand the broader term inclusive education, what it means. There are lessons being learned, and I think in our next phase, we are going to focus on the policy issues, so that we look at what can we do at the national level in terms of changing the policy. And when it's changing the entire system, you cannot work with the community alone and leave the education authorities. So these two, on the lower end we have the community, on the high end we have the education authorities, so that once we pull out from the middle, then the high authority and the lower authority should be able to sustain this project when we are not there.